winds just changed, blowing straight over. Had two hinds cross over there at 41 metres. They've pushed up the gully, so hopefully they'll come back.